Hello and welcome everybody, thanks for joining this video. My name is Wilkway and we are back with another C9 PvP match. I'm actually in ranked PvP now. I managed to work my way up to rank 2 already. And we will see what enemy I will be fighting. The orange dot is probably not the best indicator, but it's a repress. And we will see who that is in a second. That's... oh, damn it. Oh, holy Jesus, that happened. And of course, no hard feelings there, because uniques are most likely free at this point, so everybody will have them. And I'm probably dead. Yep. That was a very quick round. So yeah, this is probably not a... What I was going to say, this weapon he has is most likely not remodeled, it's not fashion, it's probably the real Divine Epiphany, so... Nonetheless, he only did like 10k with his first velvet, which wasn't even in range, but we will see. And holy Jesus. Damn, mate, your connection is way overboard. Well, that might finish it. Nope, he did drop. He tried some weird stuff instead of, I don't know, Death Charge or... what is it called? Hail Scythe Burst, I think? The lame-ass slow guard-breaking thingy. Would have worked way better. So yeah, I can pack a punch as well. If needed. If that works, yeah, it does work. What? No, whoa. I might be dead. No, no, he dropped it. Oh, shoot. You win. And that Alex shot of melee hurts quite a bit. Have to be careful though, I will use more bullets. I don't know, I still don't like lightning bullets that much. Simply because it cuts down your chance to use Thunder Rain in case you freeze or stun or whatever happens. It's kinda bad. Actually managed to get close to that. Oh, what? No. Alright, here, take that. Or take this one, I don't care. No, I was too slow. I don't wanna eat. Why? Where the hell did my evasive go? My evasive was just wasted. It really does. And that was a very lucky prediction there. But sometimes using limited that way is pretty good, as it gives you a chance, and actually dodging limited is not too hard for very, very good people, or even like beyond average. If you know your way around the class, dodging limited shot is not that much of an issue, unless you're stunned, obviously. But other than that, it's not really an issue. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this ranked PvP match. I'll see how far I can get in this current season. Hopefully to the top 10 at least, or maybe even further. The same way I did when Gunslinger was released. But I will see, fighting the horde of uniques right now is probably going to be a lot tougher than it usually would do. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this match. I hope you guys enjoyed the event. There are skill books. They are partially useful, I have to say that. Unfortunately, not every skill book is that useful that's in there, but they don't really cost much. They are perfect. And I think they last for a couple weeks. Same goes for the unique. So it's probably the best time to level up any class or do a survival extreme anyway. Yep, that's pretty much what I was going to say. And thanks for being here. And as always, see ya.